o'clock last, then it's bring her out of the grain preserve. I believe he's going shooting in squirrel back there long.
I think he was, yeah.
He kept her up to the bush lane, he got the green light. Bob's ready now.
Bob's in.
Says he's ready there for green flag and they can bring him on. Yes, bring her out of the grain, Missouri. You'll get her wound up, you'll give it on six pack a ride down to there. Here he goes.
Drop back to pull later in the class. Jeff Jacobs Meyer had a full pull.
Sled off, give him the green flag, he knows what he has to do.
Pfeiffer went 254 feet 5 inches, 254.5.
Hey, we're watching the chat, man. Chuck Lee went 298 feet 5 inches, 2985.
Anderson had a full pull. Terry Smith went 147 feet 4 inches, 1474. Darrell Bedwell went 294 feet 9 inches, 2949.
688 International, over hyperactive, Alabama.
Bob Schilling had a full pull. Dennis Bringer went 282 feet and 7 inches, 2827. This is the pull-off of the 7,500-pound superstar class.
Okay, there's a green light. The green flag is a time move. Looks like I've got one chance to get it out of here.
Kevin Schrar went 273 feet, 1 inch in the pull-off. Distance in the pull-off was 273 feet, 5 inches, 273.5. Jeff Jacobs Myers' distance in the pull-off was 291 feet, 9 inches, 291.9. David Anderson went 279 feet, 6 inches in the pull-off, 279.6. Thank you. she only went 265 feet 10 inches in the pull-off, 265.10. This is the 9,500 pound super stock class.
Looks like we're getting hooked up down there. Michael Rhodes out of LaCorney, Missouri, with his 1066 International. Had a little problem in the last class, took her back, gave her a little attitude adjustment, and he's back out here and he's going to go again. He's the number one man.
Went 268 feet 1 inch, 2681. Mike Rhodes went 202 feet 6 inches, 202.6.
We got y'all here, Green, right here, pulling here in Memphis tonight. All Timberlake out of Illinois. I believe they're ready on both ends. Let's see what this old 4960 can do. One we haven't seen before.
Just had a full pull.
You're
flag, just about in the green flag, he knows what he's got to do. He's got to make a 4-4 to become a tentative first place. Dennis Springer out of the green. Magnum International out of the green to the ring, Dennis Springer.
Dennis Springer went 242 feet, 9 inches, 242.9. John Dorman went 244 feet, 10 inches, 244.10.
Lately, turn that 3688 loose. Right up the road here, a little bit on the hill, Missouri, Terry Smith. That darn well there, that's Ray Otis. I think that's Ray Otis on the Iron Wheel tractor. Oh, I believe it is.
Yeah, it is.
They kind of follow my list. He was a winner in the last class, folks.
Idol had a full pull. Chuck Lean went 285 feet, 11 inches, 285.11.
Yeah, you really did road boys.
They got him broken this way with the green flag out on the gate.
Bob Schilling went 294 feet, 10 inches, 294.10.
And 66 International, Kevin Schreier.
I got more of that signal on the two stages. Kevin Schreier went 285 feet, 9 inches, 285.9.
And Bob's giving the green flag, and he says, bring that pitfall double down through there. 4255 John Deere out of Bushnell, Illinois. Darrell Fitwell. He'll get her fired up and going to blow some black smoke, and he'll give that old six-pack a ride. Here he goes. Get her wound, ready to turn her loose. Darrell Fitwell.
Darrell Bedwell went 269 feet, 1 inch, 2691. Frederick went 274 feet, 11 inches, 274.11.
He He's got everything green and everything, and the little red lights on the front there. You see that, Earl?
Yeah.
That's so he can see which way to go.
Is that what that's called?
Yeah.
Looking for the gate. Let's see if he can do it. David Anderson out of Queen City.
David Anderson had a full pull. This is the pull off the 9,500 pound super spot class.
Mike's ready. Bob's ready. Paul Fredericks is ready. The crowd's ready. 4,960
times. Got green one on down through there.
He'll get her wound up. He'll be looking for the gate again.
Hey guys! Frederick's distance in the pull-off was 298 feet and 8 inches,
298.8. Hey, 298.8. He's got his work cut out for him. Let's see
hey,
good.
Hey.
Thank you.
See?
And here we go. I'm going to go.
Yell at me.
This is better back on the Lincoln City.
Thank you.